Sometimes when we see you in something that is going to make you lost, holding on something that won't help you, preach to you and you are like, you get angry, you get hatred, yet we really love you. I didn't want to go that side much. But let me just go there a bit. The other time I was preaching on Radio Kazo in Chiruhura. The woman called and asked me. She said, I've heard you talking about things of baptism. And I've seen that it's the truth, really. And I would wish to be immersed. But can I be baptized? And I remain in my religion. In Anglican. She said, I really love my religion so much. Now you see, she has hired herself in the religion. If that same religion even baptized you wrongly, and it baptized in a fake way, why do you stick on it? So I felt nothing to do to that woman also. And I answered her back. I told her, my friend, don't stick on the religion. Stick on Jesus. Hold on Jesus. Jesus is the way, the truth, and life. Amen. God is not Anglicanism. God is not Catholicism.
Eribajita Roman Catholic Church.
Eribajita ekanisa en Catholic ye Roma.
Ye Roma yawa.
It's from. It is of Rome.
See Uganda yawa.
Not of Uganda. It is of Rome.
Eribajita Anglican.
And the other is called Anglican. This is from England. Ya Bungereza.
Eromwa kagwede.
And last year. You know, our brothers the other side are disturbed by homosexuality. For them, it's hard for them to distinguish between a man and a woman. So they had their meeting in their
synod.
In what they call a synod. And they agreed that they should.
Yeah.
That a man whose mind is perverted. That he loves to marry his fellow men. Can't the church wed him in a holy marriage? Can the church wed him? And they had a meeting
synod.
The synod is a meeting of bishops.
Parliament ya church.
It's the parliament of the church. Those men say that there's nothing that fails you to wed him. Those of Uganda said, no, that one is too much. Because the Bible is clear.
See,
the people who do such things, they ought even to be killed. And even in the Bible here, in the Old Testament, there were two sins that had no any other punishment just than to be killed. The first one
was
to find a man sleeping with an animal. That one would be killed instantly. Another one was a man to sleep with his fellow man instead of a woman. That one would also be killed immediately. Now, if the church starts thinking that they can also give them a holy marriage, yet they ought to be killed. Yet the Bible says that they are supposed to be killed. For that,
The church of Uganda
now say that no, you've gone beyond. They spread themselves, they broke themselves from that.
They are also supposed
to change that word, Anglican.
Anglican
is the church of England. They ought also to eliminate that. Because they broke themselves from there.
But
imagine for a religion to even reach that extent, to reach that level.
They started wrong, they fell and strayed.
Now look at the level at which they have reached.
I see, my religion, the region of father and mother.
I want you to differentiate between religion and God.
Man.
Religion
is
it's a people's group. That is ruled by people. And it is led by thoughts of people. But God, he remains God. The Almighty. And even for God, we as Christians, this is called the Word of God.
The Bible.
I'm not different from my word.
Why
did Semwanga think that when he comes here, he will find me? Because I promised him that it
will
be me that will need that service. And he came in his mind seeing me that I will be here. Because he received my word. Now, even God and his word, they are the same. When we say that we are following Jesus Christ, we mean that we are following this.